Quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 80-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
That was awesome. Okay.
For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Hello, hello, hello. I'm Painter Dog and welcome back to Subnautica for episode 3. So you just saw the Aurora exploding. So let's quickly go and see what radio says.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up.
What a douche.
Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's going to have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Okay. Thanks for that. You want that one? Not that one. Let's see if we can craft up our visor suit. That's not tools. Radiation suit! I haven't actually even started yet and we can already craft some things. So let's take a look. So I need to find the mobile vehicle bay last piece. And then we can craft up a sea glide. But first, let's take a quick look at equipment. Do I want another high-capacity tank? Actually, I do. So, silver ore, 2 glass. So, let me quickly go and sort this out, and I'll see you now. Okay, now we have enough to craft up our second high-capacity O2 tank. Let's do a bit of glass. Let's take a quick peek. Okay. Yep, I have to craft up a new standard O2 tank. I don't have enough space. So let's quickly put a couple of things away. I don't really have space to put anything away. You know what? Let's just drop this for now. Can't drop it in here. So let's drop that for now. Let's just see where it goes. Okay, it's rolling down. So let's quickly grab this. Come on. High capacity O2 tank. And then let's craft up a bit of glass with all that quartz. Then we can go back and grab our sea glide. Okay, so now we can put a bit of stuff away, even if it's just that. Awesome, awesome. Let's go grab our sea glide. Okay, that thing's batteries is getting kind of low, but that's okay. So before we go out looking for new blueprints or fragments, Let's quickly stock up. Okay. Everything's hunky-dory now. We can go out looking for some new things to do. Okay. Oh, we already got another message, but I'm gonna skip that for now. Let's grab that. Let's head down here. I'm gonna try and move in a straight line, but since we don't have a compass yet, but that'll probably be a bit too difficult, so we'll try our best. Let's just say that. I'm grabbing that because if I come across a couple of stalkers, I'll try and use that to get them to drop some of their teeth. And who? What happened to you? So I don't see any what do you call it? Wreckage for fragments. And I should remember that I have a new another high capacity O2 tank that I can switch to. That will be great help. Take out the scanner. Scan that. I already have that. There's something there. I don't know if I already got that. Seed light. Ah, then I'll take the titanium. This thing will need a battery change in a few seconds.
Ooh.
Those things are evil. So let's quickly go up, grab a bit of oxygen. Ooh, reef pack. Those things are actually kind of nice. Both of our tanks off. There you go. So we have one dead battery. So I actually want the battery charging as well.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
How deep is this thing? It's actually kind of deep. So I'm not gonna waste time with that now. Oxygen will suck down there. So let me first craft up a rebreather. That will help us down there.
30 seconds.
Let's just quickly see. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I really didn't want to do that. Didn't work. Come on, swim to the surface. Swim to the surface. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. That was too close for comfort. There you go. Now both is. How can you use both? So I believe I already went to these ones. Let's just go and have a look. Oh, I didn't. Or I just missed it. Of course, we all know that I can suck with these things. Let's have a look. Let me go and grab this. Yeah, I know. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone and I'll leave you. Scan a room fragment. Awesome. Pull the scanner room now.
New PDA data.
Trash can. Yeah, come and bite me and get it over with. So I can pull the trash can now. Ah, inventory full. I thought that much. bar table.
30 seconds.
Scan this quickly and let's get to the surface. Okay. Let's quickly have a look. Okay, let's go down. There should be a couple more things for us to scan. I'm so glad I figured out what happened to with my sound.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Come on, come on. Let's quickly get out of med pack. There we go. Okay, we already scanned that one. Let's go around. Coral shell plate. Okay. I only need blueprints, but if I can scan 494, why not? Those. Anything else? So I can build a bioreactor now. I can build a bar table, trash can. Loads of bioreactor fragments around here.
30 seconds.
Okay, but that's this piece. I need to have a look where's. Okay, there's our life pool, so we have to turn around completely. I want to head down there, but the problem is that's below 100 meters. So our oxygen demand will suck. So how about I go back to base and craft up a rebreather. So I'll see you now. Okay, let's see if we have everything. I believe it's a wiring kit and fiber mesh. I'm not even going to look if I have everything. Fiber mesh. Fiber mesh. Wiring key. Hopefully that's what I need. But I didn't just waste it. Nice equipment. Ahahaha! Rebreather. So let's take a quick peek. That's a radiation helmet. We want the rebreather. There you go. That's 90 seconds. Okay, no, I can dump that one. Okay, yeah. That's fine. So let me sort out the kit, and I'll see you now. Okay, everything is sorted out, and obviously, things are getting dark now. As our luck would be. So let me just quickly switch this out again. That's 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's head in the direction of the aurora. Let me do something like that. Yeah, that will be fine. We are looking for fragments. I want to build up. I want to start building up a base. I want to have things that I want. And that I need in my base. I want to have it unlocked. Let's have. I'm not gonna grab any titanium or metal salvage now. We have loads of metal and salvage and titanium actually. But I'm still going to break these limestone because I'll get copper or titanium. Ooh, radiation detected. I need to put my radiation helmet back on. But I can still go around here. Why am I in a cave? I'm looking for fragments. So I should go and collect my radiation helmet before venturing off in that direction again. Table coral. And I already checked all these things. Quickly do a cell scan. Nah. Nothing new. We are still sick. Now, let's go in the searching in the direction of that lifeboat 3. We already went there, but we might have missed something because we were a bit in a hurry the last time we were there. Fill up on O2, and you'll see later on. But I used the standard O2 tank that we had, and I changed that to a high capacity O2 tank. I collected all the things necessary, and then I crafted that. Have a quick peek. Nothing in there. Let's take this out. I know it might be a bit dark for you guys, but I'll try my best to switch it out between the different tools. There's something. Sea glide fragment. Not really what we wanted. But I'll still although it's just titanium, I'll still take it. Just to make sure I don't see it later on and think, ah, that's something I need, and then no, it's not. Titanium. Let's quickly go back to the surface. Fill up on O2. And let's head on down. Let's get to that lifeboat and then make sure that there's nothing that we missed. Let's go in. We haven't been here yet. So let's listen.
Integrate.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide has a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the light pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Okay, so we
blueprint acquired.
Got a blueprint for its compass. Woohoo! So we can get around a bit more efficiently. I should start using the salt for crafting up cured food or bleach. Sorry. When these things attack, it's best if you go around zigzag. Don't swim in a straight line. They are mostly faster than you are. It's rather zigzag. Loser. Okay, so everything's done from here. Where's our lifeboat? So let's head on back there, but let's do a sort of a loop in that direction. I want to make sure that I don't miss any wrecks along the way. Is that limestone or limestone? Let's just take it. Oh, we still have a bit of space left. I'm actually looking for sandstone because silver looks like it's going to be one of those resources. Creature egg. And if you want to do a bit of exploring in Aurora's direction, we'll need that radiation suit mask. Okay, we can put that away. It's daytime. Woohoo! Let's go. Now, before I get on to the Aurora, I would love it if I craft the sea moth already. That will help us. You can do it without it, but the last time I went there, I really needed the sea moth or something similar, because it takes quite a while to swim there. Come on, copper. And I don't really want to leave a titanium, if there's titanium in one of those limestone rocks. I don't really want to leave it there. Because I will forget about it later. So I might as well just pick it up and take it back. But instead of just using it as titanium, I could craft up titanium ingots. Not from all of my titanium, but from some of it. Metal salvage. Okay. You know what? I might as well start crafting up a habitat or a new permanent base. But I don't really want to over there. Eh, I'll see. I'll see what I want to do. Nah, it's just resource collection. I won't bring you back for resource collection every time. I just wanted to show you now a little bit of what's needed for this game. Ah, oh, come on, Beeper. I want you for some lunch. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, let's get back. Do a bit of cooking. Oh, sustenance first. Water. That's a constant struggle. In survival mode. Always have to find something to eat. And let's just cook it up for now. If we collect salt, we can always use it then. Okay. Don't need any of that. If we go to a roll up, then I'll craft up a couple of fire extinguishers just in case. So we got all that. Tools. Habitat build, we need a wiring kit, computer chip. Computer chip, we need table coral, gold, copper wire. And 2 silver. What, I believe I have a copper wire somewhere. I have loads of salt. I could actually have done that. But let me craft up a couple of things off screen. And I'll see you for the next one. Cheerio.